On the night of April the 24th, a fire broke out at the Miccell Insulation factory in Thailand's Samutprakarn province. More than 30 fire trucks were needed to tackle the fierce blaze in a two-story warehouse filled with insulation products. The blaze spread to adjacent worker accommodation and a car park. The fire destroyed over 20 cars and motorcycles, and sparks ignited trucks loaded with insulation, which were parked over 100 meters away. Fire crews took nearly 5 hours to extinguish the inferno. 4 people were injured. An early estimate of the cost of the damage is over 200 million baht. A full investigation is underway.